fellas, we have our instructions in the dressing room. It's a good clean fight, all right?
Opening 3 minutes of this 10-round fight. Teddy, here we have a fighter who's not known for being well-conditioned. Doesn't have great stamina. Fighting against a guy who has great speed. What is the biggest single advantage outside of speed that he has? How can he use that speed to make it?
Mentally, he knows he can go the route. He believes he's going to go the route. The other guy doesn't know that. He doesn't believe that.
Paulie Malignaggi's swelling is exactly what his opponent wanted to see. Very well done by both men to fire off those right hands. Good block by Sugar Shane. Good job on the two-punch combo by Mosley. Able to dismiss his opponent's shot, and then comes back with an uppercut. Halfway through this round here. Now that is fighting right there. It's smart fighting. Landing all four punches. Paulie Malignaggi is now in a position where he may not even realize it, but the eye is getting worse. Still, he fights off.
He behaves like a fighter. And that's the greatest asset you have.
Oh, Paulie Malignaggi's on the canvas and hurt. I'm Joe Tessitore. That does it ringside. We'll see you next time.